Hello everyone, I'm your host, Boss Zombie. Welcome back. Fallout 4 Nuka World. Why do I have to pick this lock? Isn't this... Oh, this was the exit from the outside. So it would have been a shortcut, but these were easy cores to find. This place was very tiny. Very, very small. All this work just to get exit... What is happening?
Nobody's keeping shit from you, are they, boss?
I didn't hit pause there. That was a new glitch. Never seen that one happen before. Well then. Where's the whole thingy with all the stuff that I have to put the thing in the stuff and the stuff? There we go. Star control. It's two more, right? Boop. Boop. I think I have more than that. I might as well just fill them all in. I'm probably not going to get anywhere near the 35 that I need. But if I have them, I'll put them. How did they get spread across the park? I'm sure there's a terminal entry on how that happened. Oop! A fall has been detected in the defensive mode protocol. Please disable this protocol. Okay. Deactivate. Oh! Would that have made the robots all friendly to me if I had not bloated them up? Oops. So now I have to put a flag? I don't even remember who I said was going to get this. What were the areas? Map. Oops. What's we got? Where are they? It's Galactic Zone, Kitty Kingdom, Nuka Plant, Safari Place, Dry Rock Gulch. I think this is like a western town. This is a safari. So this one's going to be the pack for sure. I'll give Dry Rock. Okay, yeah. So this I'm going to give to the operators. This will be disciples. This will be pack. This will be operators. And this will be pack. It seems to fit them thematically. This is for the operators. Flag? Oh yeah, look at that. Flag. Neat. Now what? Oh, I'm not doing any more for this place. Data. What am I doing right now? Oh, get out of there. Alright, I guess Dry Rock would be the next logical stop, if I'm going counterclockwise. Oh, hello, vending machine. You have things for me. Look at all that soda. I wonder if these guys will respawn. All the robots. It's a damn shame I had to blow them all up. Are you a plant? No, you're just a weird decoration. That's still a plant. Why do I have the feeling I should stick to the paths? It'd be kind of cool. I'd love to see when I'm done if this place gets like more pop. What is this? There's more weird plants. Oh, it's ants! Gage, you're kind of close to a lot of ants that I wish you weren't so close to. They can burrow? Look at all those bonuses I got. Huh. Alright, so stick to the path it is. What was I saying? Oh, I want to see once you finish the DLC and you've given everyone their areas or whatever. Oh, I could have come from Galaxy Zone or whatever. Danger bloodworms. How's a bloodworm? I found out what a bloodworm is. Ew, they're like tremors monsters. Ew, I don't like those. Why do we hear gunshots? What the hell is that structure all the way over there? Is that part of the map? It is. I'll have to remember to check that out. Maybe that's important. Another big structure there. Interesting. Alright. Dry Rock Gulchheim it is. Anyways, as I was saying before, I was interrupted twice. Yeah, they make mole rat sounds, but they're not even as cute as mole rats. Let's say mole rats are cute. Anyways, what I was saying is that once this DLC is done and everyone's all safe and happy and where they're living, are there going to be people walking... Ew, are there going to be people walking around, like, the sidewalks and stuff, exploring? Or just enjoying the park? What was I doing? Was this really called High Noon? Yep. High Noon. I saw a funny video of someone playing as Diva. Or Diva, I guess is how you pronounce her name. I don't want to shoot that Protectron because he looks friendly. Someone playing as Diva in Overwatch, and she's like running through the hall. I don't play Overwatch, so I don't know what the map was. But I'm familiar enough with the character. She runs around the corner and there's a McCree. He's about to do It's High Noon. He goes, "It's high," and then she like pistol whips him in the face and he dies. And like there's a freeze frame where his face is just like as he's dying. Hello, you have a cowboy hat. Are you Slim Prim? No, you're Sheriff Hawk.
This whole area is infested with bloodworms, and who knows what else. It's not safe.
You must mean the no-good outlaws that are coming out of Grand Mulligan's mine.
Ooh.
Well, partner, if you're interested in lending a hand, I could use a new deputy. What do you say?
Sure thing, Sheriff. Ooh.
Making any sense. What is this?
Processing. Confused. Our concern, visitor. No need to worry. I am just a friendly Nuka-Cola Protectron.
Should have painted you red.
For theme part amusement. Our friendly cowboy person.
Right.
Okay. Yeah, sure.
All right. Tell me what I need to do.
Door to my Mulligan's mine is locked up. I got a spare key in a safe by the theater, but wouldn't you know, I plumb forgot what the combination to the safe was.
I bet I can pick it.
Need to talk to my three amigos, Doc Phosphate, One-Eyed Ike, and the Giddy-Up. It proved to them your tough enough to take on the outlaws and give you their part of the combination. Good luck, little doggy.
Hey,
and don't forget your
complimentary
deputy uniform. Ooh. Courtesy of Nuka-Cola.
Is it? Oh, I have a whole outfit. You don't give me a revolver, though? Wait, is there a revolver in this DLC? This would be the place for it. Statues are creepy. So I've got to find Giddy-Up Kid. Oh. Giddy-Up Kid, Doc Phosphate. And who was the third one? One-Eyed Ike? Or something like that? Ooh.
Can I call dibs? Whatever that's gonna be.
I can make Nuka fancy. Ooh, I can make Nuka Ray. I can make Nuka Twin. And I can make Nuka Void. What do these all do? Wait, can I make Nuka-Cola? Was that an option? Oh, Nuka-Cola. Interesting. Let's see. That was... Ew, that's kind of murky looking. Doesn't do anything. What are the new ones? No, that's old. Here, there's a new one. Nuka Fancy. Are they all supposed to be dark and unpleasant looking? Ooh, that's bright. That's a lot of health. Holy shit. That's even more than the Quantums. That's way more than the Quantums. Holy smokes. And it gives you rad resistance. That's a good drink. Nuka Twin, another dark one. Ooh, that's like iridescent blue. Neato, I made sodas. As my grandmother would say. Oh, well, there's a robot now. That's a dead worm, right? Okay. Cricket? Ew. Why does the cricket have stag beetle-like horns? No likey. Hello, the giddy up kid. Ooh, can we skip this?
Actually, I really don't want to do this. Can we skip it? Pretty please?
Well, I suppose there ain't
hey.
Harm in it. All right, here's the third part of the safe combination.
Cool. Although, I kind of want to see... I kind of wish I should have saved... Hello. Can I have your shirt? Oh, I could have your shirt, but I want your soda instead. Give me your soda. Give me your soda. I don't want the shirt, I want the soda. I can't have the soda. Well, out of curiosity... Oh, wow, there's a soda right there. I don't see any Giddy Buttercups here. Ugh. That's not a good enemy. I don't like it. It's like the worst parts of Mole Rats made even worse. Oh, it's not dead. Oh, it's not dead. Oh, it's not dead. Ugh. What the hell did these evolve from? I'd love to know. Or mutate from, I guess would be the best. Holy shit, you kind of went crazy on the soda there, buddy. Didn't notice until I looked the... Huh. I found one. Out of curiosity, will you let me redo that? Ooh, is this another ride? Maybe this is another one I can turn on. I'll have to see how I turn.
You're having fun in Dry Rock Gulch, folks. Don't forget to purchase a refresh.
All right. Well, I blew it. Ooh. You're a doc of the bartender variety. So it's like hard root beer?
Is a big deal out here in Dry Rock Gulch. That's why I want you to handle tending the barn.
What?
I got three orders of drinks I need you to deliver. One is just upstairs. And the
what kind of bartender makes deliveries?
You game?
Sure, I missed the last one, so I'll do this one.
Sounds easy enough.
Good deal. Say hello to Prospector Owen, Miss Trixie,
Miss Trixie,
and Handy Hank.
Just how many... Wait, optional. How many damn...
Attention guests.
The Protectrons are still operating in this little rinky-dink thing. Oh, you are not a Protectron. You're a dead person. Nice hat, though. Can I take this back? I can! No, no, no. Go away. Go away. Ooh, that one's like yellow. Venomous. Ooh. Yep, serve the drinks. Alrighty then.
Yeah!
Stop popping out, I hate you. How does one enter this? Probably from the front door. Small forager ant. Must be really small, I don't see the damn thing. You know, I understand you're a prop in all this, but you could help me out with killing all the things attacking me. Okay. I don't want to start a conversation with you.
Oh, you're the new deputy. Well,
yeah, one-eyed Ike. Oh, he wants to have a duel? That's a shame. I'm going to blow him to shit.
Good job.
Attention, yes. If you've lost your hidden Cappy office, additional pairs can be purchased from any souvenir stand in any of our parks.
Miss Trixie and Andy Hank.
They're all dead, but I kind of want to play along.
Oh yeah! Trixie told me all about the California Gold Rush. Fun and educational!
Now, that's good to hear. You did a fine job. Partner, here's my part of the safe combination.
I guess that's one part of role-playing.
Hey, why not take a few more bottles of Nuka-Cola while on your way out, courtesy of Nuka-Cola?
Thanks?
The grand reopening of our World of Refreshment ride, now featuring delicious Nuka-Cola quantities.
All right, One-Eyed Ike, about that Well, you're broken. About that duel, you're also broken. Oh, heavens to Betsy.
You ready to slap iron and tools?
Wait a minute. Slap iron? Are you going to give me a gun?
Let's go.
Well, all right. Hey, now, we can't have a shootout without you being equipped. Here, take my spare pistol. All right.
Wait. Did I get something? It's doing the stupid glitch where it doesn't actually show me what I got. How much Nuka Wild did he give me? Oh, he gave me a lot. Yes! Oh, shit, son. Why did I say son? I never say son. Look at that sucker. How's the... Oh, you can't fan it? How's the reload? Oh, Ike, I'm gonna blow your fucking head off. Oh. Sure. Am I gonna break him?
Two, three, draw. That was some fancy shooting.
Is he immortal? I hope he's immortal. Oh no, but he takes very little damage and he heals.
Hope you show those outlaws what a real deputy of Dry Rock Gulch can do.
Thanks, One Eyed Ike.
Have a few extra rounds for that six shooter I gave you.
It's just a shame. You can't fan the hammer. That would make it really cool. It uses 44, so just like the... Isn't there another... There's another revolver-type gun in this game. I wonder... Maybe you can upgrade it so you can... By the way, for any of you that don't know what fanning the hammer is, basically you see it a lot in Western movies, It's where when you're holding the gun. Well, here, I'll show you. So you see right above where the grip is, there's the little notch you pull back the safety. Or not really the safety on this, but when you fire, you see how you pull it back with your thumb? Fanning the hammer is, instead of pulling it back with your thumb, you keep doing this motion to keep it going fast. Look it up. There's some cool videos on people who can, like, they're like crazy shooters that they can fan the hammer it seemingly beyond human speed. You should definitely go look that up, because I'm sure my description sucked. Where's this safe? Nope. Oh, it's another stupid swarm of these assholes. Too many ants! Got ants in my pants! Wait, I probably could have picked this lock. Oh. What on earth could be... What could he have been insinuating by saying these were coming from Mad Mike's... Mad Mulligan... Whatever, the place. Ooh. Some of these have unique displays. I didn't even notice that. Dark, Nico Wild. I bet you can build these in your... You can build one, at least one type in your settlement. It'd be nice if there's variety, but I'm not going to hold my breath. What are these again? Fever Blossoms. I'm going to have to reset my game after this episode because... Another sheriff? Ooh, you are legendary. Huh. Yeah. Well then, it's safe to say that you can indeed get... Jesus Christ. I don't want to be one of your deputies. I want to finish Ender Mad Mulligan's mine. That's what it was. Nice shirt. Give me that. Yeah, I'm going to have to reset my game. That's the only way to get rid of the glitch where it's... Actually, I think you can load an old save in it. This is no mine. If you reset your save, it'll reset that whole displaying what you've gotten up there. I don't even know what triggers that, it just happens. And that's a glitch that's been there since day one. Examine the source of the bloodworms. Oh, hey cowgirl. Your eyes frighten me. Okay, that's the exit. Hello, are you gonna wave? No. Do you have eyes drawn on too? Why? Why take something creepy and make it creepier, honestly? Hello, Mr. Dead Guy. Terry Tanaka. Oh, you have a Western revolver, too. Everyone's got these things. I should probably read that note he had. I like your hat. So it's called Terry's Note. Oop, bit of lag there. Terry. They really need to come up with better organization in the next Fallout game. This is not okay. How many recipes have I gotten? Two! Terry. We're not letting those damn raiders take over this park triangle. It's always had the best defense. We'll make our stand here. That's a dead... Maybe it's not dead. Why did it move like that? Am I gonna get down the... Oh, there's something in it. It is dead. Ugh, that was gross. What even was it? It was a larva. Okay, well, they're parasitic, that's for sure. So it's Aliens meets Tremor. Excellent. Ugh. A lot of dead people. Am I gonna find a human? Ugh, that was so ugh. What the fuck was that? Bloodworm Queen, it's dead. Ew, there was another thing that was here. That was a regular Brahmin. This one I bet has something in it, yep. Definitely one in there. Did that queen have any goodies on her? Where is she? Nope. This has something in it, I'm sure. Oh, they don't just live inside it, they like make it bloat. Enough with the gross parasite thingies. Sam Teller. You look like a Minuteman. Can I get out this way? It's so gross. Jesus, how many were inside of it? This is a ride too? Huh. No, stop. I don't like you anymore. I didn't like you before. I really don't like you now. It is... Whoa. It is surprising that none of the humans are infected with it. Maybe they're just not big enough to house them? Ooh. My spidey senses... make me think there could be a Nuka recipe somewhere. Maybe not. Oh, that's a bathroom gauge. There's not much in there but poo. What could this possibly say? Pass. I would have figured for sure that there was a Nuka recipe. Oh, but there's one of these things. Bye, creepy cowgirl. Ugh, and creepy worms. Ugh. It's like making my stomach turn. Either way, we're done with this area, I think. And this episode, so thanks for joining me. Come back on the next stuff up real soon, but until then... bye.